Hi guys, Adam here from DanceReviews.tv in association with DancePlanet.tv, and today I'm going to be reviewing for you something in a bag. What comes in a Mission Dart bag? Well, I'll unzip the bag in the back. Some hand sanitizer, I always need that, especially around here. A pen? No, it's not a pen, we're not reviewing a pen. Is it a staple remover? No, it's not. Hold on. Is it a little bottle of gin? It might be. I'll put that in my pocket. Well, that's mine. No! Let's go and find out what's inside the bag. Right then guys, here we go. Here's a closer look at the Mission Dart Waffle Hand Towel. I love waffles. So, first of all, guys, comes in this nice little bag. Got little vents there, little air vents in there. A little bit here where you can connect it to your belt. Don't be one of those. Just at the back there, just Mission Waffle Hand Towel Blue. This one's going to be the blue one. So, we unzip it. Let's take it out, have a closer look inside. So the waffle towel comes with the Mission logo on it. Trusty little carabiner there, so you can attach it to your belt or your dart case. Go dart case, don't go belt, don't be one of those. So how big is it? It folds out too big for you to get in the camera. It's big enough, guys, it's big enough. So what is it? How does it work? What does it do? Well, apart from drying your hands, if you get a little bit sweaty, so if you're one of those ones who gets a little nervous, gets a little sweaty, get the sweaty palms, and you really want dry hands, just like me, this could be the towel for you. So, the Mission Hand Dart Towel is designed to keep your hands dry when playing darts if your hands get moist when you're under the pressure. This dart towel is perfect for you. The special waffle material is super absorbent, yet incredibly soft. It is soft, but I've got really weird hands, and there's lots of things I can't actually touch because I work all day with chainsaws and stuff. So my hands are really rough. So something like this, actually, for me, makes me feel a little bit funny. I can't touch cotton wool or anything like that. So, but I'm telling you, it is very soft. Will it absorb sweat? It's been a really hot day at work today. I might mop my brow with it later on and I will tell you how dry my bald head is at the end. Retails for £6.95, so it's just under £7 as well. So if you've got sweaty hands, £7 isn't too much to ask. What I'll do is we'll have a quick summary on that. So guys, a quick summary on the towel. I get quite a sweaty head because of the baldness and it's quite cool. Maybe put it in the fridge, it'd be really cool. Remember what I said about these though, for you belt people, don't do it. But you can if you want. All in all guys, it's £6.95, it's under £7. I don't actually carry a towel, although I should do, because sometimes I do get sweaty hands and sticky hands. It's just nice and, you know, it's good. So for that, if you've got one and you want to leave in the comments, I've used this towel and I no longer have sweaty hands when I'm playing, then please leave that comment. Turn your notifications on, subscribe to the channel, download the app. Go on the website. I'll see you again soon. Cheers. Bye.